Good afternoon, 47. Your target is currently at Thornbridge Manor to steal a painting by Cecil Bardew. It turns out he's quite the master of disguise. He's pretending to be a wildlife inspector and is equipped with a fake court order to search the premises for a stolen ghost orchid. The client has informed me there will be a bonus if you manage to procure the painting too. Good luck.
You stay here.
Worried about how things will be handled with Gregory and Emma.
Figure.
Now we'll never know.
Oh my. You're taking this hard, aren't you?
Yeah, I was down with the flu last week. You'll get better soon, my friend.
That's Kody Haynes taken care of. If you want to find the painting, this is the time. Then find an exit. I'll transfer the money to your account. Head for an exit.